is Sarah Jensen. I'm from Millard South High School.
Doubt, doubt!
And this poem is called Pretty Girls. I've never been a pretty girl. In elementary school, when other girls got Powerpuff Valentines and pocket chocolates, I was scraping dead grasshopper guts from the bottom of my dirty pink Barbie backpack. I sat and watched as every boy I'd ever loved ripped their hearts out and offered them up as sacrifices to goddesses eloquently crafted from the pages of a Playboy magazine. No, I'm not a pretty girl. My eyes are the color of a dying wet fern. The quivering smile always plastered on my face is composed of nicotine-stained teeth and broken dreams. My crumbling thighs and asymmetrical breasts combined with my question mark spine scream rejection, as with the tally marks that cross my bunny veins. Tally marks etched into the brittle bones to remind myself that I'm worthless and unlovable. My heart is a bitter lunatic who, despite countless pats on the back and affirmation post-it notes, tears at my translucent skin in agony. His love and wilting flowers lay abandoned on my doorstep because I can't help but notice the way he looks at other girls. His eyes never wander far from their 2-inch thighs when we make love. I see glimpses of tiny waists and golden faces dance around the edges of his ecstasy-encompassed pupils. All I've ever wanted was to be wanted. But girls like me are left to rot in towers made of inadequacies because no knight in shining armor wants to save the ugly, and my fair hair is far too weak to support a hero's frame. I may be ugly, but if you look past my flawed form, maybe you would find someone worthy of your time and compassion, perhaps even worthy of your love. I may be repulsive, but damn it, I can love you like they can. I can make you feel just as good as they can. I can shed my larva skin and transform into something beautiful if you would let your arms be my cocoon, but you refuse. And I find myself slitting my wrists and watch as you use my crimson ink to write love letters to women that are not me. So tell me, what do I have to do to make you love me, make you see me? Should I padlock my mouth shut and give you the skeleton key, slice off every inch of flesh, clamp my legs open for 24-hour access, shove my fingers down my throat till my collarbones resemble devil horns, run till my feet become bloody tree stumps, paint my lips and cheeks the color of an open wound, crack open my ribs and perivore may feast from the remnants of my broken heart? What do you want from me? Because, baby, I'll give you it all. Just love me like you love those pretty girls. Just love me like you love those pretty girls. Just love me like you love those pretty girls. Love me the way I wish I could love myself.